you want to lie to your audience for? Okay, this jackass don't own that truck. He's an hourly grunt for a smaller trucking company that's leased on to tug trailers for a big retailer through a broker. And that broker is a Ukraine native and can't stand this son of a bitch and doesn't want nothing more but to see him get shit canned. So, I don't even think I gotta bother coming to your job. You'll be gone before I get there. I want every video down that mentions Xanamay. I want it down today. You're gonna be in the unemployment line there. You won't have to wear that silly safety vest anymore.
Choke again. I thought my teammates were my friends. Getting me in the end, they're out to get me. Since I was young, I tasted sorrow on my tongue. And this sweet sugar cream does not protect me. That's right.
Same goes for you. I better see an apology video. You're next. Power stroke. I better see an apology video or you're next. And Xanamay, I think it's real important. I'll send you these facial photos of Patrick Patterson. Get those down to the sheriff's department. Give him his facial photos. Show them his channel. With all those videos connecting you to government conspiracies. That is cyber stalking at its, like, that. They'll probably arrest him. He'll probably get arrested just for the videos, the stalking. Kurt Burkhart, welder that you can find on Instagram and Facebook. He needs to be the example. So, I just think you just need to go ahead and press charges on him. We have his name, we have his address, we know where he works, we know where his mom works, we know where his cousin, all his friends on Facebook, all of it. And nefarious actors on the scene and Uncle Will, not kidding, not at all. I'm going to take your jobs from you. You're in them commercial trucks, texting, and vlogging while driving.